Everybody. We're the Benjaminville Blues Band. Thanks for welcoming us here to Phoenixville. Let's give it up again for the Slim and the Percolators. Those guys can fucking play. Slim fucking blows, man. In a good way. Oh, man, he blows so good. No, but, around last year, 2020, me and Derek were calling each other on the phone. We were trying to put together a show, and with everything happening, we were like, "Oh fuck!" But this past April or May or something, Derek called me again. He's like, "Hey Ben, are you alive?" I'm like, "Yeah, man. Yeah. Are you alive?" He's like, "Yeah." This one's called Things Are Getting Shaky. Take it now, baby. Sweet like honey. I hope you like it.
So tenderly, I said, when night has come and I am lonely, you hold me close so tenderly. Thank you.
Piano, we got Mr. Mike Titzer here. On the bass, Dr. Jeff Pickle. Smashing the skins, hitting the pig skin things. Joel Stoltzfus. And I'm Benjamin Vaux. Give it up one more time for Slim and the Percolators. These guys did an amazing job. I haven't heard anyone blow harp that amazingly, man. I've been getting really into an old bluesman from the 20s and 30s. His name is Lonnie Johnson. No relation to Robert. He actually came before him. But
tomorrow night, exactly.
But I'm gonna do one of his tunes called She's Making Whoopi in Hell Tonight.
Baby, you've been gone all day. Said to me, whoopee tonight. You've been gone all day. Said to me, whoopee tonight. I'm gonna grab my razor and cut your late hours. You'll be serving you right. Undertaker's been here and gone. I gave him your height and size. The Undertaker's been here and gone. I gave him your height and size. 'Cause you'll be making whoopee with the devil in hell tomorrow night. Just got me for your slave. Yes, you made me love you. Just got me for your slave. And from now on, you'll be making whoopee in your lonesome grave. Devil's got 90,000 women. He just needs one more. The devil's got 90,000 women. He just needs one more. Yeah, you're just a right type of woman for a mama. You're booked out and you're bound to go. Told you next time you go out, please bring your black dress alone. I told you next time you go out, please bring your black dress alone. 'Cause the coffin won't be your present, and hell won't be your brand new home.
Thank you.
Derek, want to get up here for Mellow Down Easy, man? He's coming. I'm going to let Mike take over on the vocals on this one. This is a Little Walter song. He's gonna use my mic. Give me the butterfield. Oh, butterfield.
Okay. Jump, jump in. Blow your top.
Thank you. Mr. Derek Madison on the harp, everybody. Mike Titzer on piano and vocals. We're gonna slow it down here. We're gonna do a slow, sad blues. This one's called First Train Home. Gonna catch the first train home. I don't know why I come here for home. Yes, the first train home.
thank you.
I don't know why I come here for. Yes, the first train home. I don't know why I come here for. But for 9 long years, I couldn't even walk out of my door.
Give me a minute here, I'm just gonna switch guitars. Thank you. Thank you.
That was Devils in my kitchen. This next one's called I Say It Be Good. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
I've been really excited about doing this show for a long time. Because it's not very often that we get to share a bill with someone that we actually look forward to hearing. So it's here again for Slipping the Percolators. Mike's going to take over on this one.
Thank you. pain. I'm so messed up now, about to go insane. You break a man's heart, you say nothing to him. I keep asking myself, yeah, why you wanna do it, why you wanna do it. I'd rather be blind, crippled and crazy, but somewhere pushing up the daisy. Better let you break my heart all over again. Why you wanna do it, baby? I keep asking myself, yeah, why you wanna do it, why you wanna do it, baby, yeah.
Thank you.
Mr. Mike Tits, we're on piano and vocals, everybody. This next tune is called Brown Cow. I'm very proud of this song. Hope you guys like it. Thank you.
This is a Peter Green's Fleetwood Mac song. It's called Rolling Man.
Thank you.
gonna do another song here, but then after that, Derek, if you're cool with coming up again for another jam. This one's called Watch Out.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Give it up for Slim and the Percolators. You guys want to do one more, or do you think... This song has more than one meaning. It's called Wet Willy.
Thank you, everybody. Hope you didn't mind us just jamming a little bit at the end. We're the Benjamin Vo Blues Band. We have CDs. If you're interested, just come up and ask. Thank you again to the Sound Bank and the fellas at Slim the Percolators for making this an awesome night. Thanks, everybody.